Chancellor, with great pride and respect, I present Sarah McLachlan.
Sarah McLachlan, in recognition of a talented Canadian artist for inspiring contributions as a singer, songwriter, philanthropist, mentor, and role model, I desire to confer upon you the honorary degree, Doctor of Laws, and to express the hope that we shall continue to be enriched by your wise counsel for many years to come. Congratulations, sir.
Good morning. I'm very, very pleased to be here today to help you celebrate your graduation. And I'm incredibly honored and humbled to be the recipient of this honorary degree. I feel eternally grateful for all the gifts I've been given in my life. And I think that gratitude has informed so many of the decisions that I make. I feel blessed and lucky to have come from Canada, to have been given the gifts I've been given, to have the opportunities and the successes. And it is with that gratitude that I sit before you today. And I'm so pleased to be here. I'm not a great speech maker, so I thought, as opposed to talking, I would do what I do best, which is sing.
Don't let
Thanks very much. Thank you, thank you. Thank you. I know one of the quotes was punch above the belt, and I really love that. I think I'm loath to give advice to anybody, but as I sit here before you, I think about the things that I've learned in my life, and impeccability was mentioned as well. And I think that goes along with passion really well. If you live your life with impeccability and passion, to a certain degree, you're above reproach, because what that means is that you've done your absolute best. You always strive higher, and you try and do everything that you can to be the best possible person you can be. And I think if you move forward every day with that attitude in your life, you kind of can't fail. So that is my hope for all of you who are graduating today, that you live your life with passion and impeccability. This thing's fussy. You spend all your time waiting for that second chance, for the break that would make it okay. There's always some reason to feel not good. And it's hard at the end of the day. I need some distraction or a beautiful release. Innocent slip from my veins. Let me be empty or weightless, and maybe I'll find some. Hotel room and the endlessness. Thank you so much. Thank you.
Sir, thank you so much for the gift of your music, your artistry, and your wisdom. You've honored us with accepting our offer of an honorary degree. You've given our students some great wisdom, remembrance of impeccability, of passion, and I'm sure they'll carry those messages through their careers. And thank you so much for what you've given to us and to our students today. Thank you, sir. And now to commemorate this honorary degree, we'd now like to ask Dr. Sarah McLachlan to sign our university honor roll. Corrine? Thank you, Dr. McLachlan. You're now part of the University of Alberta family.